up, people, and welcome back to Shiny Kebab Gaming with me, Shiny D. And we are continuing our Uncharted 4 Thieves' End playthrough with part 30! Oh!
Where's up?
All right, come on, Nate.
Oh, fuck.
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Maybe farther upshore.
Aw, it's cool. Even in Luke mode, he's fucking fucked. Ha 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 ha. Cool. That is awesome. Ace. Ah, the fucking lightning in the overhead. Woo!
Alright. First things first, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
No shit. Oh fuck. Oh. Fucking hell, look at those graphics.
Shit. Sam, goddammit. Sam!
Awesome. Ah, I love how he just sort of wickingly climbs up. I don't know if that's a word, but I made it up now. Oh. You feel him struggling. Should have brought Jacob. Or for all those non-Scottish talkers, a jacket. Is that somebody?
Oh, thank God our supply
base. I know, it's not. Ah, oh.
Of course. Everything's gone.
Sam might have to go.
Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam.
Yeah.
Sam can't lose anything else. So that's my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy.
Yeah, you're still doing it.
Jesus. Okay. I'm alright.
I because it's slippery. Oh shit.
Just push through. Just push through.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Fuck, 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 there you go.
What the hell with this place?
Fuck it now. Oh, fuck. It's too slidey, it's too weak. Bridge, maybe. Awesome. Oh shit. Oh. Fuck, am I gonna fall to now? Oh shit, shit, shit. Fuck, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, yeah, fucker. Oh, you see all his hair fall, like, fell to one side? Holy shit. One, Nate. Oh, fuck. Wow. Fucking so real. Awesome.
Sam.
Awesome. You better hope it's Sam.
Where are you?
Wow. Oh, cool. At least it stopped pissing around.
Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
Hey, he's feeling better. Boy's moving. Ah, fine. Cool. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Cool. There's nothing this way. Fuck. Ah, shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! I just pushed the circle button as well. Oh.
That's a long way. Long way.
Yes, this is. These camera angles are awesome. Fuckers.
Now what? That should hold. Let's hope.
Oh, got a leap over there. Oh, gone. Maybe I will. Oh, yeah, fuck, 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 fuck.
Where to now?
Fucking hell. This is, got a shit. Oh, fuck. There's quite a lot of different ways to go, isn't there? Wow, that is so cool. Awesome. Oh.
That's not reassuring.
No quarter for thieves. Crosses, Jesus, dismiss, guess this. That's a nautical symbol for shipwreck. over there. Yes.
Jesus.
Hey.
Hello.
Telescope. Oh, it wasn't going that way. Okay.
Bad luck, huh?
March 20th, 1808. I confronted Burns this morning as we were making preparations to leave the caves. Our crew and food stores diminished. I demanded we return home so that we might return with more men, more supplies. Burns laughed, and repeated his mantra, the treasures within reach. I held firm, even if we were to find every stash. With one ship remaining, we shall barely have enough room for ourselves on the return voyage, let alone any Hindu gold. I turned to First Mate Hayes for affirmation, but he backed away as though I had the plague. Now Burns approached me, a smile on his face, urging me to consider the good of the expedition. Let her not foment dissent among the crew. The threat behind his words was plain. I suggested that perhaps I needed rest and retire to my camp. To hell with these fools. I have no intention of dying here. My only legacy words in that man's book. If Burns believes this place to be Libertalia, if he wishes to go on, then he and the others shall go on without me. I shall break from this group at first light. Let us see how they fare with no navigator. Didn't get very far. Oh.
Wait, what? Aha! Oh.
Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots?
Oh, wow, shit, fuck. Fine.
Get the fuck up.
Oh, fuck.
Pretty sure you don't need this.
Oh, cool. Oh, sweet.
Yeah, it's working.
Right. Oh no, I've been up there. Oh. Hey! Oh no! What the fuck happened?! Oh, yeah! What did you let go, you fucking idiot? Oh, damn it, Nate.
Sure you don't need this.
Well, you should fuck alert. I'll use it.
It's working.
Yeah. No, why are you doing that? Grab on to things. What the?
Almost there.
Oh. Hey! It's so awesome. It's so cool. Wow. Okay. Look at the fucking mist rolling through. That is so awesome.
It's just a hop, skip, and a enormous leap.
Oh shit.
Shit. Wait. I'll get saw something maybe. Movement along the tree line. There's a thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything. Damn it. Alright, everyone, false alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
Fuck hell. Wonder what they were shooting, eh? Oh shit.
One of them is a boy. The older brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran.
Oh, Stella.
The other one's alive. Until we find the body, I'm gonna go with yeah.
Oh shit, get that fuck off. Yeah. Boom, bitch. Oh, he was over there. Oh, don't just. Oh! Is he coming? Are you coming? Hmm? No.
Nothing.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Do you think I'll make it? Come on. Yes. Fucking cut you. Aye, aye, aye. Ho, ho, ho. You guys are fucking everywhere.
Come here. Come in.
Ha ha ha! Come on. Haha, fucking right. Could jump down on him, could I? Oh, oh shit.
Thank God he shut up.
Fuck's sake. Maybe long grass here, but I'm still able to easy fucking see. Fuck's sake. Ha! Ha Yeah, try swing for him. Said try, remember. Oh yes! That was awesome. Fuck, that was so cool. Yeah, come over here. Come on. You know you want to. Oh, you bastard. Fucking yes. Ooh. Fucking hell. Oh shit, shit, shit. Try and stay out of their fucking eye, their view as much as I can. That's all full. Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Hey. Okay, no, that was close. Oh, I can't believe I missed that guy.
Wait.
Someone took him out.
Fucking. Ah.
Where are you?
How's it? You got anything? Hello? Hey, you okay?
Fucking shut it. Oh, what's that? I'll take that, thank you. Didn't even get to use the last one, but hey. Cause I'm a ninja. It's just these two guys. Oh no. It's like, holy crap, there's fucking millions of bad guys. Oh, sniper, oh shit. Shut up. Fucking hell, where that coming for? Sniper type thing, is it? I have no idea. fuck. Hi, come back here, yeah. Fuck. Come on. Hi! Come back. Damn it.
I got nothing. Any clues?
Nothing.
Okay, you check that way. I'll head this way.
Yeah, okay.
You check that way. I'll go home. Hey! I can't whistle, but... Oh, here it comes. Yeah! Take that, you fucker. Oh, that looks nice. So much nice guns. Oh, shit.
I've got nothing so far. Found anything?
Yeah, so far.
Search over there. I'll take that side.
Got it.
Come on. My way. No, my way.
It might be this way.
Be careful.
Hey, why they keep... Fuck's sake. Ooh. Ha 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 ha! Ah, I got you! Oh shit, oh shit. Come on. Hey, you. Right head. Ah, shit.
Anything? I'm not having much luck.
A negative.
Check over there. I got this side.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay. Sure, he's both look confused. Yes! That was awesome! Whoa, what is this thing? Oh, yes. Should I just kill the last guy. Is he the last guy? Ha ha! It's got a scope, isn't it? Maybe not. It's where we're going. Over here. Oh, hey. Ooh. See, I wonder if there's going to be any monsters in this game.
Okay, where to? This.
Huh. Whoever finds this note, know that Jonathan Burns, erstwhile leader and financier of our expedition, has murdered me and others for want of Avery's treasure. He worked the crew to the point of exhaustion, promising them glory but bringing them illness and starvation. He bound a man to a mast and left him to die, and then I witnessed the bastard push our navigator to his doom for daring to speak his mind. He found me making preparations to leave for home and confronted me. I brandished my pistol and informed him when I was returning to England, where I would inform the world of his deeds. And when I turned away, the black guard shot me in the back and fled into the jungle. I returned fire, but I am not certain if the bullets hit their mark. My time grows short, my hand weak. In the absence of earthbound justice, I beseech you, pray to God above that Burns pays for his treachery. Wow.
Wow, that is pretty dark. Seems like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Yeah, except they don't did. Treasure, yes. That's a dagger type spear thing. Wait, I don't. Oh, right up this way, okay. Oh, shit! Holy shit! Oh my god. Ah! Fucking hell.
Holy shit.
I did not see that coming. Oh. Ah! It's from the very first, like, trailer for it.
I nearly shot your head off. Sam. You're okay.
Yeah.
Nothing I can't walk away from. Good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find. Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
And there's that.
We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused
graphics
about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line? Okay, the last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
Holy crap.
No way.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
What the fuck is that noise? Monkeys or something? Makes you so sure.
Well, I'll be damned. Off to a good start.
Huh.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock. Come on, this way.
Yeah, hey, I'm coming.
Sam, up here.
We're coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads.
Oh, no. I don't know why I almost threw a grenade. Awesome.
Sam, this way.
Oh.
Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan. I think there's a way through here.
Oh, okay.
This way, Nathan.
Oh, yeah. Nathan.
Busty. Good workout for my quads. good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
Right.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business.
Just destroy the place whilst you're at it.
Shit.
Nathan,
you got something?
Ah, shit, I can't get back through.
Yeah, maybe. You're gonna want to see this.
Oh, damn it, there we go. Yeah. Ah! Haha! Another jug vase thing. I never went up here. Let's go see what Sam's found. Well, why help him find what he stumbled upon? Wow. It's a fucking city. Holy shit. Whoa.
What do you see?
No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
Pirate Utopia.
Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his... younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the right. Make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
Ace.
This is... I mean... I'm speechless.
Well, that's part 13! Woo! We're getting further and further in. Oh, I hope you enjoyed the ride. Because I sure fucking am. Oh, man. And now we're in Libertalia. Oh, I hope Sully and Elena come at some point. I hope you enjoyed it. Did you like the moves by like grappling, flying through the air and then jumping on them? Yeah, that was fucking awesome. And then not getting caught and then shooting that last guy in the head. Well, anyway, if you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. It'd be greatly, much appreciated. Very much appreciated. Yeah, you know what I mean. And hit the subscribe button if you want to keep up to date with the playthroughs. I hope you enjoyed it. That is Uncharted 4, A Thieves' End, part 13 of I have no idea how many, but we will find out. Hey, bye-bye, people!